40% of energy consumption, 36% of CO2 emissions. These numbers come from Europe's largest energy consumer. Have you ever thought about what that could be? The truth is, it's the buildings we live and work in. Energy Performance Certificates for Buildings, or EPCs, are already an important tool of Europe's energy and climate policy, including an energy efficiency rating and recommendations that allow for cost-effective improvements. They help us to understand how we can renovate our buildings to reduce the carbon footprint. And this is a huge step towards making a real difference in the face of the climate crisis. But there is a major challenge ahead. Certifiers across Europe simply don't have enough data to provide EPCs with complete and reliable information. This is mainly because buildings are nowadays seen as purely static, isolated objects, without considering the relationship to the environment or climate conditions, or if a building could use renewable energy sources. Also, no one really knows how often a building has been renovated and how this has already affected its energy performance. So, how can we enhance EPCs? TIMEPAC has taken up a call from the European Commission to upgrade EPCs using digital solutions and smart building technology. Unlike before, the researchers want to consider buildings as dynamic parts of the built environment, which change over time. For example, occupants change, building equipment is updated, and building renovations are performed. For this, they will apply the concept of the Smart Readiness Indicator, or SRI, to find solutions on how to integrate it in the EPC. An SRI helps to understand how well a building is prepared for adapting to the future needs of its users. For example, if a building could provide energy for an electric vehicle, or if it could be equipped with solar panels. Another tool that will be important in the future is Building Information Modeling, or BIM, to establish guidelines to integrate it in the energy certification processes. BIM is a kind of digital twin of a building. With this tool, the Energy Performance Certificate is enhanced with data that are generated during the entire life cycle of a building, including designing, construction, and management. This software makes it possible to check what renovations would have a positive impact on the building's energy efficiency. For example, replacing windows, installing a new roof, or using renewable energies. TIMEPAC's goal is to facilitate a continuous flow of data throughout all stages of the certification process, from generation to storage, analysis, and operation. This approach would also lead to lower energy costs and increased comfort in the buildings for the users. The enhanced certification processes will be verified in 6 European countries. TIMEPAC, the new EPC for Europe.